anybody ever remember the song called Bad? Yeah, the lyrics are like, if you don't like what I'm saying, why don't you slap my face because I'm bad? Woo! Yeah, that's the lyrics. Okay, so I started thinking. Some of you are shaking your head. Uh-huh, I see where this is going. Great. All right, so what if Robert De Niro were trying to do those lyrics, right? What would that look like? Probably look something like this. Hey, you, pay attention right here. Look, if you don't like what I'm saying, why don't you try to slap my face? You know, that would probably be Robert De Niro, you know? Or what about any Star Wars fans in here? Any Star Wars fans? Yoda, Jedi Master, did you see him? Trying to pull those lyrics off? He gets tickled. Must be the spider. Like what I'm saying, you do not. Slap my face, you weird. Send you to the dark side. You know, that's probably Yoda there, you know. Do we have any Christopher Walken fans? Any Christopher Walken? Oh, yeah? All right. You're right here, sir? Yeah? If you don't like what I'm saying, why don't you just try to slap my face? Because I'm bad. I need more cowbell. You know, that's a little Christopher Walken there for you. Or how about Liam Neeson? Do we have any Liam Neeson fans? Any manly men in here? Sorry, I went Tim Allen on you. Okay. So, Liam Neeson, take it. You guys probably maybe heard about it. Maybe you read the reviews on Plugged In. Okay. Some of you youth pastors know what I'm talking about. So Liam Neeson, okay, trying to do those lyrics. If you don't like what I'm saying, why don't you slap my face and I'll kill you? You know, that's Liam Neeson. Liam Neeson there. But you know, do we have any Bobby Boucher?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, right here, sir. Okay. Mark, right? This man knows. I'm telling you. This man, he has got it down. Can you do a Bobby Boucher impersonation? See, there you go. Look at that. See, we got an impersonator right here in the midst of us. This is great. Yeah, so what if Bobby Boucher, Waterboy, the Waterboy, were trying to do those lyrics. I do believe if you do not like what I intend, then why don't you just try to slap my face with a glass of hot water and H2O? You know, that would be enough. Waterboy. But you know what? There's one guy that I really think he could pull off those lyrics, and that's this guy right here. If you don't like what I'm saying, why don't you just slap my face? Because I'm bad. Woo! You know, Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse can pull off those lyrics.